Hello guys, it's Thomas here. I really don't do this, but I watched the game with the Cavaliers and the Portland Trailblazers. I watched the game and I said, what's that? Oh, sorry about my language. I said, what the hell with the Cavs? They are going to be this by a playoff team. Portland Trailblazers. They're a really good team, but the way that team play, the only player I can see who can do it is LeBron James. He's the only player that can play. And I see it with the rest of the guy shooting the shot. And not going in. And the ball movement is not moving. And if you don't move the ball, you won't get good shots. Like last year, Toronto was in last place in assists. Per game. Now this time it's the Cleveland Cavaliers who are in the last place. And the defense of that team is shock. I'm sorry to say it. If you don't have defense on the team, you won't get it too far to play playoffs. I know they can get a bit of fire with a lot of things, but they need to have all the teams together to make it to the NBA Finals. But if the boss is that the only thing he can do is get the team in finals, I'm sorry. You're not going to win the finals this year. Because he's the Rockets, a winning team, and I don't go to say once he can help me. They are really good team. But for playoffs, I know that Cleveland will get first place. It probably will be tomorrow. The only problem Cavs will have they probably have first home court in the first round. But the rest of the way, they have to play Boston or Toronto in the second round. And you gotta play on the whole court first. And it's already telling me all the time for the top. Now, what Toronto is doing, they're passing the ball. They're working as a team. They have fun as a team.
The way I saw last night, LeBron James
and Tyronn Lue are very arguably above the team. I think with the entire and Tyronn Lue, that will be careful. He might get fired after the game. After this season is over. Because this team, I thought this team would be good, because with the new pieces, a lot of them. But when I see it, the way I see it is the team that plays defense, having trouble with their shot. The only player who can take a shot is LeBron James. The only player. And when I really total, and lose more games out of the way, you can see that through 4th and 8th, it's their pack. So you better stop winning, or you might get straight down to the 8th spot, and that is, you know, face the one seed, and that is the Toronto Raptors. I know a lot of people think it's going to be an easy game for LeBron with Cleveland and Boston and Toronto to still be in the playoffs. It's hard to be if Toronto being what they're doing in the playoffs, I saw it. You're not going to pass the finals. You're not going to the finals. Because Toronto is a good team at home, and they are starting to get a good team on the road. Toronto was down by 8 by the 4th quarter, and by the 2nd half, this is all. I know my speech is going, but I started to worry about the Cavs. I am, because they are a good team, and I want to see them in the conference final. I don't want to see LeBron in the finals. Know why? Because if LeBron lose the sixth time in the finals, that will be remembered in his career. He lost 6 times in the finals. The guys are way out of time. And they gotta face their offense before the playoffs. But hopefully they can face it before the playoffs. Because the playoffs this year, it will be fun to watch. It was fun last night. It was fun. So that will be our video. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like the video. Hit the subscribe button if you want to subscribe to my channel. And I will talk to you guys later on this afternoon for the Toronto Raptors preview. Okay? Okay, see you guys this afternoon.